Tell me a story from long, long ago, of a little house up on the mountain in the snow. A mother who was sick for years and years, and a son who sat beside in driver tears. Father, he said, traps out in the forest, bringing home the pelts upon his horse. Sometimes he was gone for days and days, and the sun would sit up late by the fireplace. Gone one night and the wind was blowing hard, bending down the tree trunks in the yard. At midnight came a knock upon the door. A neighbor girl was standing in the storm. Said a tree had taken out the house. Her father was pinned, her mother was knocked out. Please, can you help to save his life? The baby is crying back home in the night. So the son and the girl went out into the storm, found him crushed beneath the frame of the door. Together they worked with the father's soul, till they pulled him through a hole in the wall. We're in this world to play so many roles, a child and a lover, a hero, a caretaker, protector, and